Hey man, if you want out now, if you want out now, you should probably get out now, man.
I want to go to this strip club when we're done. Are you driving or am I driving? Do not change my music.
I'm not changing your music, man.
It's the guy in the back.
It's me? How?
Actually, I think my foot might have kicked it when I put my legs up, man.
Oh, wow.
Hey, we got to make a quick phone call. We have a guy doing calls for us already, and I want to make sure he's good.
Oh, okay. Chinny, chin, chin, goodbye, anything, god damn, oh.
Hey, man, could you not look?
Oh, yeah. I got you.
No, I was talking about him. Hey, man, can you look away?
Oh. The fan, get out.
Did you get my contact information?
I did.
It doesn't let you. You don't have keys.
Hey, man.
It's not your van, it's mine.
Is it the keys, then?
Hey, man, you need to step out, man.
Fuck you.
Why can't this place let me buy food?
Hey! Hey! Cut that shit out!
Hey, Taco Man. What is your name again?
They call... they call... they call me Sabrao, man. But you could also call me... My real name is Rico Suave.
Suave?
Rico Suave.
Oh, yeah. Do you like drinking?
I mean, I'm kind of always drunk. I came to the city like this. I can't fix it, man.
Okay, I'll go vodka and beer in the cab.
Right,
you get thirsty.
Thank you.
Strip club after we're done.
What'd you say, Finn?
I want to go to this strip club when we're done. I need some alcohol.
Hey, I don't know if I trust Mr. Clean with a gun, man.
Mr. Yeah, same, bro.
That's actually a good name.
That's not a very good name, man.
No, it's not a good name. This is not...
Sombrero. Okay.
His name is El Chapo.
I'm going to beat the kid with a hammer, eh?
What?
Do you drink?
Yeah.
Why are you lying? You're about 12 years old.
Whoa. Chill. Chill, bro. Mr. Clean.
Put Mr. Clean down, man. He's not one of us.
Get in a line. Make a line. Don't do it all at once. Make a line.
Sing me a song.
Why'd you get a guitar from?
Hey, man, I
sing me a song. I want to hear it.
Oh, vodka! Let's go! You see this vodka here, Mr. Clean? You know how good this is. Oh, it's Yo, I can't drive, by the way. I just want to say that, guys. Like, no.
Yo, I'm so drunk. Oh, shit. Oh.
Yo. Mr. Clean, you know what I think of you?
What?
I think this of you.
You can tell he's a pussy. When he's drunk. No,
I think you have an alcoholism problem, kid. Yo,
what's this? Oh! Yo, guys, come over here. I have a proposition. Oh. Can we kill him?
Yeah, he's like 12, man. I say we take care of Mr. Clean ourselves, eh?
Oh, I still want to get paid. I'm not sure about that. Where?
I have an inside man at Benny's. He's telling me all the illegals.
Ooh! Look at us doing all the work.
We all aren't sure about Mr. Clean, man.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty skeptical as well.
I think the best action is to let him be an extra set of hands and gap him, man.
Yeah.
I don't even get. I got 700 extra. That's nothing.
Yeah, when you punch your boss, you kind of don't get paid. That's kind of how it works. I can call the cops. I can call the cops if you want. We can press charges. Everybody saw it. Everybody saw you start punching people. So now you're dead.
And we're taking care of it. Oh, Finn, what the fuck?
Yo, I passed out, but I just woke up back in there. And this man's dying! I need the keys to the van.
Who is he?
My friend that I made when I woke up. There was no one else around, but I made friends with him. I don't want him to die on me.
Thank God, fucking Mr. Clean's gone. Oh, so much quieter. Wait, how much did you sell the lockpicks for?
650, I only bought one.
Oh, fuck, dude. We got four. for 1,000 and no 300 each.
What?
You just got ripped off, man.
Some shit.
What the fuck?
Don't worry. We got them in contact, so we can
go take care of this man?
Nah, I might need him for my car still.
Is that some schedule? What? Oh my god.
Oh shit. Boss, are you okay?
Oh shit, okay, damn.
I will drive this van if you drive the other.
Here, drive that one over there. Actually, wait, we won't be able to drive it since he has the keys.
There's not 1,000 people here for once. It's crazy.
Yeah, I know. Normally there's 2 million people and cops. 3 nights at the motel under streetlights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. 3 nights at the motel under streetlights in the city of